evaluate Laplace inverse of 1 plus e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1. Solution. Given that Laplace inverse of 1 plus e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1 is equal to Laplace inverse of 1 by s square plus 1 plus Laplace inverse of e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1. Since Laplace inverse of 1 divided by s square plus a square is equal to 1 by a into sin at. Laplace inverse of 1 plus e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1 is equal to sin t plus Laplace inverse of e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1. Since Laplace inverse of 1 divided by s square plus 1 is equal to sin t, which is equal to f of t. By second shifting theorem, Laplace inverse of e power minus as f of s is equal to f of t minus a into h of t minus a. Therefore, Laplace inverse of e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1 is equal to sin of t minus pi into h of t minus pi. Therefore, Laplace inverse of e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1 is equal to minus sin t into h of t minus pi. Hence, Laplace inverse of 1 plus e power minus pi s divided by s square plus 1 is equal to sin t minus sin t into h of t minus pi, which is equal to sin t into 1 minus h of t minus pi. Where h of t minus pi is Heaviside unit step function.